begin. Time for a fight.
Be a kindness, dear, and drop those shrooms right into my double brand trouble cauldron. With these blooms, my minions will be more powerful than ever. All hail the Calypso!
Who wait beneath the mud. But worshiping two social media stars? Well, there's some dark paths old Merle will not follow. Told ya! Now, I went and packed some of that boom brew down in this here nade chucker. Should help you break into her bog, destroy her cauldrons, and rid us of that fire witch once and for good. Now, those who turn from
the pact must be punished with excommunication from life, also known as death.
Careful down there. Been seeing all manner of strange frightfuls coming and going out.
Hey! day.
you enough for ridding us of that awful wench of a witch. I got something for you as thanks. Come and get it. Also, and this is neither here nor there, mind you, but she always brought the worst cookies to the Pack's Weekly Stitch, bitch.
You're gonna get purged, Harrison!
Let's go around, huh?
Into this grenade mod. Hope you like it. You sure
showed that bitch what for? I mean, witch. Wait, what did I say? Oh, hell, who cares? She dead.
Have some money. Now, why not spend it? Shoot more. Marcus. Bullets and bombs. I used to have one just like that.
Where to find me. DNS to you or don't, but you definitely should.
Special little guy? I've got a new best friend. I named him Kevin. Now I don't need any of you chumps to be my friend anymore. But also, he's gone missing. Don't worry, though. He almost never eats faces anymore. Ah! That must be Kevin. Let's go. Samantha Claptrap, you get back here this instant!
It's a disgusting monster is what it is, and fast, too!
Vault Hunter, you need to use a cryo weapon to slow him down.
I got one of them right over there. Go grab it, VH.
Now that you've got a cryo weapon, freeze Kevin in place and then snatch him up. I basically immune to damage. Use cryo instead.
You got it! Kevin, my life is utterly devoid of meaning without you.
Vault Hunter, these Kevin creatures must be destroyed. They're reproducing at an alarming rate.
Kevin's a papa? I'm a grandpapa? Oh, I've never been happy!
Yes, well, as I was saying, the Kevins must be captured and dumped into space.
What? No! 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 I'll get you for this, Kevin!
Creatures are important to Claptrap for some reason, but this is an infestation, and they must be disposed of.
I guess now we know who the real monster is. It's you, Tennis!
Whatever you say, Claptrap.
honestly try. Honesty, no.